Right, let's hope I don't fuck up the rally on this one. So we are going all the way to Indonesia, all the way to 10 stages, master and severe, and we are starting with Setona Island reverse in the morning. Then Mount Kauai in the morning. Then Samanka Bay. Regular in the afternoon. Kalibakan Valley, reverse in sunset. Sangiang, regular at night. Oreng, reverse in the fog. Kalibakan, regular in the morning, yep. Oreng, reverse in the fog. Kalibakan Valley, regular. We sure? No. What the hell? We skipped one? Kalibakan Valley, that should be reverse. Wait, stage four. No, that should be. I'm on seven. One, two, four, five, seven. So that should be Orang, yep. Kalibakan Valley, yep, that's right. Orang Valley regular in the afternoon. Okay, I'd skipped one. Mount Kauai reverse. In sunset, Setona Island regular, sunset. Okay, I hope that's all right. I think that's all right. Let's save it as rally number one. Go over to Group B and get to it. Let's get ready to rumble. Begin. Think I'm only going to do one run this week, so this will probably be it. I'm not even noting times down, I'm just going to note down my end time. Nice, not too bad. Thank you. I want to get at least one commentary done, dual commentary done today. So we'll see what time we're on after however long this takes. And see whether I want to do cat today. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Please don't have damaged the car too badly. So when you get reset, the car doesn't take damage. So you just have to hope that the game has decided that you're in the reset zone before it takes damage. I do think on severe damage you should probably take some damage for going in the water. Like it should just automatically apply penalty, but like you can totally crash into the water. It's so weird. Boom. Fuck. Okay, so I blew the radiator when I did that crash. Which means the engine is just going to completely go by the end of this next like set of two stages. Car's already slow on the uptake. I'm too far in to take a restart though. Restarting would be slower real time than not. So as long as I get a run, and then if it's shit I can come back and update it later, do another one. Just won't officially submit it. Yeah, that would have wheel spun around if the car was happy. Thank you. Oh shit. That ain't gonna have done good for me damage. That really ain't gonna have done much good. Few big wallops. I think first gear starts are going to be our best bet. Car's toasted, but it's A, not on fire, and B, not pulling to the left or right. That was close to that tree. Yeah, fifth's gone. Fifth's not a real gear anymore. Don't believe in fifth gear. It's not a bad fucking time for... for saying all that's gone. It's actually surprisingly tiring playing this game sometimes, like trying to drive. I don't know if it's because I'm like actually just completely not on the limit because the grip and the brakes are still there, but the car is just like not going anywhere, that actually this is a little bit boring. Because it's group 2 speeds with a group B car. Like, I'm not even over jumping that corner. But hey, I could reset. I'm not going to. Have I still got 2 Kawaii's to go, I think? Oh no, I've already done one. Shit off. Now I've done even more damage to my car. Didn't sustain any more damage. That was pretty cool. Cool. Next. Shame it went sub two. Really? Oh shit. Did I do that both times we went over this way? I'm pretty sure I looped out going the other way as well. And I'm 90% certain I did different in the group S. Hey, Ian. That's just because it's dirty. Driving like a tank at the minute because I crashed it very early on, so it's been not picking up speed too well. It's been doing alright since because it's been going a lot slower. I haven't crashed it so much. Probably helps. Last stage. Bring it in for the finish. There's the smoke for the last stage, which is impressive considering my radiator went on the first stage. I'm going to assume that's when I crashed. My radiator's been gone for the entire rally. While we're in game, we might as well give Kat a run. Get all my Art of Rally out of the way, then I'm done. I can only come back if I want to. So I want to compete in all of these, but I just, like, at the minute, don't have kind of the want to, like, boot up the game and play. And, like, grind in each of these categories. So this is a pretty fun one, because it's just, like, yeah, whatever. Yeah, decent time. Decent drive-in. Second place time. Fine by me. Cool. See you on YouTube.